Hi, I'm Melanie Maines, Product Marketing Manager for Microsoft Identity. Microsoft's Verifiable Credential Service can help your company boost worker productivity, secure access to apps and enable collaboration, and streamline workflows for account recovery. This video, we're going to talk about the last two. In the employee lifecycle, the worker's identity was validated by their new employer during the onboarding process. Using a decentralized identity approach, this employer issued a verified employee ID, which can be used to access other company tools and resources. Now the worker is an active employee and needs to leverage their verified employee ID for day-to-day interactions. Proving employment used to require showing a physical badge or business card or pay stub. Physical items can be lost, stolen, or damaged, which is not only inconvenient for the individual, but also a potential security risk for the organization. Plus, in a hybrid work world, not all your employees may require a physical badge. They need a digital way to prove they are employed by the organization to log into different systems or get access to benefits and work discounts. Our verifiable credential solution, which is included with Azure Active Directory, is an easy-to-use digital credentialing service that can help your organization support trusted online interactions. With just a few clicks using one of our admin templates, you can provide your users, such as employees, students, or citizens, with convenient, contactless, trusted credentials that can be used anywhere while respecting their privacy. Here's what it looks like for the employee. So I'm logged into the employee portal as Matthew Michael. I see an option to scan a QR code to get my Woodgrove employee credential. So I click on the Retrieve Credential button. From here, I see a QR code that I can scan from my Authenticator app. So I'm scanning it on my phone. And it's asking me for a PIN. So for security, I'm going to enter this PIN. And then I click Next. And then here I see I can add a credential to my digital wallet on my phone. So I'm going to click Yes to add. And now it's been added on my digital wallet, and I can see success on the employee portal. Now I can share my ID with other services to get company discounts and prove my eligibility. So, for example, if I scroll down, the next box asks me to order my equipment. So I'm just going to click on Visit Proswear. So now it's pulling up this website that is showing me some different laptops that I can order. And I see a button to access corporate discounts. So I'm going to click to access corporate discounts. And rather than using an email address or password fields, I can just click on Verify with my employee credential. So I go ahead and do that. It shows me a QR code. I have my Authenticator app open. I just scan that QR code. Now it asks me for permission to share my employee ID with this website. So I click Allow, and now I see request was approved. So instantly, you can see it applied the discount already. And so now I can go ahead and choose whichever laptop I want. So it's as simple as that. I can use this process to get access to any application. For example, if I move to a new role or need access to a privileged app, the user can prove their credentials directly from their digital wallet. Another simple use case for using verifiable credentials is to prove my identity if I need to reset or recover an account. Resetting your credentials is one of the most common calls to IT help desks. With verifiable credentials, employees can verify their identity digitally in seconds using a QR code or link to share their verified ID so they can get back to work faster. And since the credentials are digitally signed by trusted sources and the issuer is verified each time they are used, companies can grant access with more confidence. As a worker or a student, I don't need to send copies of personal information to each service provider. I can easily show proof of attestation digitally. And if the employee leaves the company, as an issuer, I can revoke the credential and change the status, so partners or merchants know that the employee is now an alumni. From a business perspective, that means less fraud. So to sum it up, Verifiable credentials can provide a better user experience, enhanced security for access permissions or password resets, privacy protection for the individual, reduced administrative overhead, and the ability to make mutually beneficial relationships with other organizations. To learn more about how to get started issuing and using workplace IDs with Microsoft Verifiable Credential Solution, go to aka.ms/verifyonce. Thanks again for watching. We'll see you next time.